Lesson 7 of 32, the La Major A Major Scale, Part 7 of 7. Solmization with 5 ninth chords in root position only in the La Major A Major Natural Scale. A ninth chord has 5 notes in its fundamental or root position. These 5 notes are the fundamental, the third, the fifth, the seventh, and the ninth. The fundamental is the lowest sounding note. The third is the first note above the fundamental, which forms either a major third or minor third interval with the fundamental. The fifth is the second note above the fundamental, which forms either a diminished fifth, perfect fifth, or an augmented fifth interval with the fundamental. The seventh is the third note above the fundamental, which forms either a diminished seventh, minor seventh, or a major seventh interval with the fundamental. The ninth is the fourth note above the fundamental, which forms either a minor ninth, a major ninth, or an augmented ninth interval with the fundamental. A ninth chord has only 5 positions: fundamental or root position, abbreviated as 9-7 or 9, first inversion, abbreviated as 7-6, second inversion, abbreviated as 5-4, third inversion, abbreviated as 3-2, and fourth inversion, abbreviated as 4-2, which is rarely used. In a major natural scale, there are only 5 possible ninth chords when combining the 7 notes of this scale: the major chord with a major 7th and a major 9th, the major chord with a minor 7th and a major 9th, the minor chord with a minor 7th and a major 9th, the minor chord with a minor 7th and a minor 9th, and the diminished chord with a minor 7th and a minor 9th. For brevity reasons, I am presenting only the root position of the 9th chord. It will suffice at this stage of your ear training practice.